Hi friends, in this video, we are going to add contact page to our blog. Add new get root for contact page. Add another post root for sending email. By clicking this contact navigation link, we redirected to this URL. Next, add contact us method inside blog controller class. Create this view. As you can see, we have now contact us page. Let's design this page with downloaded template. Good, we have now contact us form on this page. So, we need to modify this page. Next, add contact us send method inside blog controller class. First, validate the form. Name must be required. Email must be required and be a valid email. Subject must be required. Message must be required. Let's see if validation works or not. Good, validation works perfectly. Let's continue. Let's test. Remember, I already created an account on MailTrap platform for testing our emails. Here, user must fill all required information in this contact form. Good. We have this success message that shows us that the email sent successfully. By checking in MailTrap inbox, we see new email. This is the message from contact form. Friends, I hope you learned the way you can add a contact form on blog in CodeIgniter 4. See you in next video.